it from inside there. You're inside his guard frame, and that's not gonna work. You gotta get past his leg.
It's okay, push him down. If you fall down, get your closed guard.
Breathe.
Get your closed guard. Get your closed guard if you fall down. Get your closed guard. Yes! Close your legs, close your legs.
Open up his legs and pass his guard.
Close your legs. Close your, use your hands. Pull her in. Uh-oh.
Legs open and pass his guard.
Alright, arm bar. Do you remember how to do the arm bar? Let's go. Pretend that's me.
Get up the mount. Get up the mount.
Look at her.
Freeman, go on that mount. That's good. Get your guard back, Freeman. Get your guard back.
You should be videoed. This is very
good. Elbows in. You're not going to be able to look punch up him from there, Freeman. He's not inside your guard, so don't try. You have to get out of mount. Mount escape. Mount escape. Look, he's got his arm there. What way do you roll? What way do you roll?
Let's go.
Oh, but you let go of his arm first.
Let's try to get a lapel choke or an arm bar from mount or guard.
Keep going.
A lapel choke from guard or
his leg.
An arm bar.
His leg. Close your legs around his leg. Don't let him pass your guard. Now you're passing his guard. What do you do? Grab his